I've got two Mr. Meeseeks. One will become the Hulk and one will become Spider-Man so they can battle it out. Are you guys ready for this? 3, 2, 1, here we go! Join the project by subscribing to the channel and enable all notifications by clicking the bell. What's up, guys, and welcome back to Rick and Morty VR. Today, we're gonna turn these Meeseeks into the Hulk and Spider-Man and have them battle it out. That's right, guys, so post a comment below. Who do you think is going to win? Is it gonna be Spider-Seeks? Or is it going to be Hulk-Seeks? Post a comment below and stick around till the very end to see if your vote was right. And as always, guys, leave a like on the video. Wait, hold on 1 second. I said leave a like on the video right here, right now. That's right. I want to see so many likes for Spider-Man and Hulk. It's gonna be awesome. So if you haven't guessed it by now, I want to make Spider-Meeseeks first. Or Spider-Man-Seeks? Is that how you say it? This dude needs to turn into actual Spider-Man. So let's see if we can use this spider to somehow infuse its powers with Mr. Meeseeks. So let's think, guys. How can we grab the soul or the power or the energy? Oh, wait, the energy of the spider. Maybe this weird capsule thing can store some energy, huh? 3, 2, 1, whoop-pow! Wait, what? That just makes another spider. All right, here you go. Eat this spider, my friend. Nom, 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 nom. Yeah, that doesn't work. Wait, eat the spider. That's a good idea. We need vegetable, yes. Wait, this is a fruit. Ah, that's all the same stuff, right? Who is really counting? We're gonna combine a spider with an apple to make... Right, the spider apple. Remember, guys. Wait, actually, I don't think this is really it, right? Whoa! Hungry spiders! Ew! Alright, Hulk-Seeks. Well, you're not Hulk-Seeks yet. Stay right there. We're gonna experiment here. And nom, 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 nom. Ooh, is that tasty? You like that, huh? Nom, 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 nom. You're not Spider-Man, though. And I think I know what we're doing wrong. We gotta go... let's see. I think we gotta go to the bathroom, right? Yes! To the portal we shall go! High five! By the way, Meeseeks, both of you, did you leave a like on the video? I'm pretty sure you did, right? It's all cool. They always leave a like. Now, what's up, guys? It's me, Morty, in the mirror. Now, we need this stuff. Let's see. Oh, yes. The Oh No stuff. Ooh, I love it. I love it so much. I'm gonna give it a little sip. Glug, 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 glug. Ah, yes, delicious. This is all barfing from joy. That's how happy I am. Wait, you guys don't barf when you're happy? I do that. Is that weird? I don't know. Nah, I don't do that. Now, let's go ahead and grab the Meeseeks again, because they just kind of poofed right out of here. How rude is that? There we go. One in the bag. Oh, wow. That one kind of bounced around. It's totally fine. Now, let's make the deadly apple. Oh, Mr. Meeseeks, how about you take a little bite of this beautiful... Ooh, look at that. There's a skull on it. Don't worry about it. Nom, 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 nom. Ooh, that's pretty tasty, right? Crispy, kind of sour, kind of sweet. Nom, 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 man. What a dum-dum. Now, as you guys can see, that apple is very powerful. But now we gotta infuse the powers of this spider somehow. So we're gonna put this, oh, wait, 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 wrong order. We need to do this one first, of course, that's right. And then we combine it with the spider. Whoop-pow, and holy moly, that's a big spider. And it's green. Ah, oh, wait a minute. Where did that web come from? Oh, wait a minute, this is the shooting spider. Oh my goodness, now we got webs everywhere. Phew, there we go. Come on, Spider-Meeseeks. Watch out, my friends. Now, we are... Uh-oh. Oh, I did not mean to do that. We need to somehow get this thing... maybe put into Mr. Meeseeks or something?
Oh, I know.
We just combine it with the apple again, right? Oh, wait. That doesn't actually... Wait, what does it say? Hungry toxic spiders. Oh, wow. As if hungry spiders wasn't bad enough already. Now, we get a toxic spider. Nom, 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 nom. Oh, is it tasty? Yeah, you're not really turning into Spider-Man yet, are you?
Guys, I think we need the soul box, right?
This thing is so powerful, yet so fragile. We gotta be very careful. So let's first make a little backup. Meeseeks, don't knock it off, okay? He's kind of like a cat. He knocks stuff all over the place. Then we're gonna grab the growth hormone, just like this. Because we need a backup, all right? If I break this,
Oh my goodness, am I gonna be in so much trouble? Just check this out! Holy moly, that's what I mean! It already exploded. That was like the tiniest drop of all time and it already exploded. Okay, put it down nice and careful. There we go, better. Another one. Hey, yeah, I like it. Another one, here we go. Boom! And now, we're gonna grab the regular one and combine it with the spider. Where is it? Come here, Spooter! You're going on there! Whoop-ow! Hello? I said what? Whoop-ow! It's not whoop-owing! How's that possible?
Maybe we gotta grab a hammer.
That's a little- whoop.
Hammers don't hurt people.
What?
People hurt people.
Ah, Rick, you're so evil, man. Get out of here. Yeah, that's right. Now, we're gonna hit it. Boom! What? How does this not do anything at all? It doesn't even do the error sound. Normally, it does like, does it work, James? But it doesn't even do that. So, maybe we just gotta use a regular? Oh, wait! That was the regular spider. This is the toxic spider. Okay, go. Oh, that's not what I had in mind. What is this? And what is this? Well, apparently, that was so terrifying. Mr. B6 disappeared. Phew! Look at that. It's the ghost of fire pistol. I completely forgot about that thing. All right. We need to figure out a new way to get Mr. B6 to become actual Spider-Man, you know?
And then we still gotta figure out how to make the other one into Hulk. Whoop!
There you go. Right over you. High five. Beautiful. Now, let's see. We do have to use the box somehow, right? Maybe we gotta grab the apple instead? Is that how this works? Yeah, oh. Wait, what? What is this? Look at that. Oh, we got the spider apple. Whoa, beautiful. All right, that is perfect. Yo, where's Mr. Meeseeks? Hold on. Instead of having him eat it, how about we just combine him with it? Oh, yes. This is where the big brain is starting to work, people. So we've got the Meeseeks ball right over here. And then the spider apple right over here. And we're gonna wombo combo. Go. No way. That actually worked. Look at this. That's gotta be Spider Meeseeks, right? Okay, you guys can get out of here. There we go. We're gonna throw this guy down and... All right, my friend, do not use your powers just yet. We need to also make a Hulk Meeseeks. And for that, I can only imagine that we gotta make this thing nice and big. Because, you know, the Hulk, he's really big, he's really green, and he likes to, you know, break stuff. And since the growth hormone is already green, I can only imagine how good this is gonna be, right? Whoop-ow! Oh, wait a minute. That's not really bigger, is it? Nope, it's the same size. All right, off you go. And what? Oh, wait, he's got... Oh my goodness, he's got growth hormones for hands. Yeah, that's not really what we were looking for. Wait, does that mean we can give Spider Meeseeks? Oh no, can we give him spider hands? Oh, that would be so terrifying. Let's make a big spider. Just like this. There we go. Oh my... Whoa. That's really big. Then we're gonna combine that. Let's see. No way that actually worked, though. And we're gonna get rid of these boys. Come on, guys. Get out of here. Now we're gonna throw this dude and... Wow! No way! He's got spider hands! Okay, stay away from me! I do not like spiders! Get him out of here! Ew! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! How do we make the Hulk, man? I think... Alright! I think we gotta combine two growth hormone to make a super growth hormone! Yeah! That's a big boy! Oh my! And now, we use the big growth hormone to make... a big Mr. B6. All right, here we go. That actually worked. Look at that. I mean, it's not that much bigger, but because it's the super growth hormone, yes, we can use it again. Whoa. Okay, I'm gonna throw this over here so it disappears. Just like this. There we go. And now, yo, we are gonna make the biggest Hulk ever, right? Oh my goodness, I can't believe this is working, people. I've never seen this before. Look at this thing. Wow. All we gotta figure out is how to turn this dude green. Because clearly, this is not really hokey, right? Okay, I think this is big enough, though. How do we make him green? Oh, wait. I think I know. We need the radioactive power. That's right. Here we have a nuclear battery filled with all the radioactive power you could ever dream of. And I'm gonna throw it. Oh, no. Don't drop. Don't drop. You should not throw that kind of stuff, James. Come on, man. Perfect. And now we're gonna grab this. Oh, yes. And we're gonna combine it with
The big B6. Wapow! Come on, and that sure is green. Go! And wait a minute. It's a regular B6. What is... Oh, I did not want to see you, my friend. You're gonna have to get out of here. 3, 2, 1, fire away! That's right. Yo, people, we are very, very close to figuring this out. I just gotta put this right over here, I think. Okay, maybe I'm just gonna hold it because I can't put it anywhere. Otherwise, it's gonna boom, of course. Let's see. Maybe we gotta use something that's really strong. Oh, and I've got a good idea. I'm just gonna put this right over here. Ah! Perfect solution! Hi! Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! No high five! No high five! But I've got a cool idea. You know how the Hulk has really big fists? What if I just make a really big clone Morty hand? That sounds good. We're gonna put this on here. Go! And whoop-pow! Ooh! It's a big hand! But now I think we gotta nuclearify it, right? Go! Come on! Radioactive power! Yeah! Okay, that's not quite what I was looking for. Maybe I just gotta combine my actual hand with nuclear power. Come on! What? Guys, how do we make something hulky? Oh, wait, I know. We just gotta use this hand and make it a lot bigger. Come on. Whoa! Oh, look at this! Wait, but do we not have this already? We had a really big growth hormone somewhere, right? Okay, well, Mr. Basic, did you eat it? But this time, it's all green. I mean, the last one. Oh, it's right over there. See, it's all blue and stuff. This is absolutely not blue. This is green, right? So I'm thinking we use this with... but my hand? Is that how we do this? Whoa! Look at this thing! Wow, that's a Hulk fist! Okay, beautiful. Now, I think we gotta nuclearify that. Is that how this works? Oh! Holy guacamole, that thing is really green! And now, we combine this thing with a Meeseeks ball. So I think we gotta go over here. This is so exciting! And, oh wait! We don't need this one! Yeah, no, we need the big one, of course. Yes, whoa, this is gonna be a big one. This is gonna be a big one. Whoop-ow! No way. Did that work? Oh, that didn't work, right? He's not green at all. All right, let's take a look at... Oh my god, what? Dude, why do you have a big fist and a tiny... Oh no! He's been working out. Only one hand. Oh, that is just... That is pathetic, my friend. You gotta get out of here. That looks like absolutely nothing. I'm sorry. Yo, we gotta make this thing green, right? How do we do that, though? Maybe we're doing this all wrong, people. Maybe we just gotta grab another growth hormone, just like this, and make a big fist. Holy guacamole, that is big. And then we grab another one, just like this. And then we combine both of these to make the Hulk. I mean, if this is not big and powerful, I don't even know what is. Oh, hey, there's the zappy sound. See, that's not working, is it? It was a cool idea, though. Not very successful. Now, I do think we need something radioactive. So maybe the plumbus can help us out, right? All this time, after all these thousands and thousands of times we have combined with this beautiful yet very confusing item, never have we succeeded in making something cool. But this time, oh ho ho ho. This time, my friend, you're gonna help us out to make the coolest thing of all time. Whoppa! Get it out of here. We are gonna use this to make actual Hulk Meeseeks. So now, we grab this dude again. Yeah, I can't really reach it, though. There we go. We got it just like that. I gotta be so careful with this thing, though. Combine it and... Oh, what? It's not green, man. Oh, get it out of here. Come on, get it out of here. Oh, guys, I know what I'm doing wrong. I know what I'm totally doing wrong. We gotta go over here and we gotta grab the biggest battery possible because we gotta charge this thing with radioactive power. That's the only way, right? So we're gonna put you right over here. Please do not move, okay? I'm gonna be so spooky if that happens. We're gonna grab Spider Meeseeks just like this. Ah! Finally, no, spider hands better. Ha, high five, go. Now we're gonna charge this thing. Wait, how did we just make a metal plumbus? Ah, oh, hey, what are you doing here? Oh my goodness, oh, see, I knew it. I was gonna get scared. Guys, how did we just make a metal plumbus? That is not possible. I don't understand how that is possible. Where's the nuke stuff? I think this thing, right? Come over here, buddy. We're gonna combine you just like that. That's better. Yeah, that's what I was going for. A radioactive battery. All right, you're going back over there. And now we're gonna use this battery. Oh,
with the apple. That's how we make something super strong, right? Wapow, come on. Yeah, probably not though. Oh my.
Nom 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 nom.
That's not how that works. Oh wait, I'm a dum dum. I completely forgot something. We gotta make this thing radioactive as well, of course. Yeah, there it goes. Beautiful. Now we've got two super powerful, highly charged radioactive items. That's gotta be able to make a little hook action, right? Whoop-ow! And whoa! I think it worked, people! Yes, look at that! Okay, where is the growth hormone? I think we need, yes, that thing! Come on, Mr. Meeseeks, throw it to me, 3-1, yoink! Yes, beautiful! That's what it calls teamwork. Now we're gonna make this dude nice and big. There we go, very nice! Because the hook is massive, right? Come on, people, we gotta make him nice and large! There we go, just gotta keep this up, just gotta keep this up. Make it nice and big, yeah, make it nice and big. There you go, and that's probably big enough, right? Yes, that is big enough. Look how green that is! Alright, people, whoa, I got a cool idea! We need to grab the fist! Of course! We're not gonna use the radioactive one because, yeah, you guys saw what that was for a very strange happening. We need two equally sized fists. Wapow! Oh, yes. It's actually working, right? People, this could be it. 3, 2, 1, and boom! Whoa! Oh my goodness, wait! He has one massive fist and one tiny one! Whoa, dude, you're hitting everything! Calm down, Hulk Meeseeks! He is so big, though! Look at this dude! Yeah, there's a big dude behind that mask! And now, let the fight begin! Come on, punch! 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 Yo, Spider-Man is getting it big time, right? We gotta help him out! Blast! 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 Spider attack! Yeah! Nah, it's okay, guys. We're all superheroes. And hey, post a comment below which one of these is your favorite. And if you guys want to see more of Spider-Man and Hulk, check out my second channel, link in the description below. Thank you guys for watching and check out these videos on your screen right now!